This video clearly explains the differences between predictive life cycle, also called waterfall approach, and adaptive life cycle, also called agile approach, using the following real life projects. For predictive project life cycle or waterfall approach, building a house. For adaptive project life cycle or agile approach, developing an e-commerce website. So this video is also titled Waterfall Approach versus Agile Approach. Some examples of adaptive life cycle are Scrum, Kanban, and SP, which will be discussed in future videos. Predictive life cycle or waterfall approach is plan driven with single delivery. That is, almost the entire project plan is produced and approved in the early phase for the single cycle of the project. Changes to the plan are avoided, and the entire product is delivered at the end of the project. Adaptive life cycle or agile approach is change driven with multiple small deliveries. That is, a project plan is produced in each cycle of the project. The plan is changed frequently to respond to changing priorities, and increments or small sections of the product are created, changed, or refined and delivered across multiple cycles of the project. Adaptive life cycle combines iterative and incremental life cycles to respond to change rapidly and deliver frequently. You can visit the links in the description below to watch the videos on the differences between incremental and iterative project life cycles and other related topics. We will now break down the above definitions into some of the differences between the two life cycles. These differences are in terms of requirements and environment. Predictive life cycle is used in situations where the environment and the requirements are predictable and stable. Heavy upfront planning is done at the early phase of the project. For example, all the requirements of a house, including architectural and structural design, are predictable and are planned in advance. Adaptive life cycle is used in situations where the environment and the requirements are complex or fairly unpredictable. There is little upfront planning. Planning is done as you progress in each cycle in the project. For example, the requirements of an e-commerce website evolve throughout the project. In terms of cycles and frequency of delivery, in predictive life cycle, there is only one cycle and a single or big bang delivery of the full product at the end of the cycle. For example, the entire housing project is completed and delivered at the end of one cycle. In adaptive life cycle, there are multiple cycles and multiple small deliveries, one delivery in each cycle. The project is divided into smaller cycles, usually between 1 to 4 weeks. In each cycle, up to the last cycle, an increment or a small section of the product is created and could be delivered to the customer. The customer could start using an increment that has been delivered. For example, the e-commerce website development is divided into 4 cycles. In each cycle, the following e-commerce increments: increment 1, increment 2, increment 3, and increment 4 are successively created and could be delivered. If the client is satisfied with increment 4 created in the last cycle, the project ends. in terms of degree of change, in predictive life cycle, the degree of change is very low, or ideally zero. That is, during the project, very little or no change is expected to the approved project plan or the product being created. In adaptive life cycle, the degree of change is high. That is, the plans or the product increments created in each cycle can be changed or refined with user feedback up to the last cycle when the customer is satisfied with the final product. In terms of goal, in predictive life cycle, the goal is usually to manage cost. In adaptive life cycle, the goal is to deliver customer value via frequent deliveries and feedback. Note again that the differences mentioned in this video are only some of the differences between predictive life cycle and adaptive life cycle. In summary, when a project life cycle is predictive, or whether a project life cycle is predictive or adaptive, depends on the degree of change and the frequency of delivery. As you can see from this graph, the degree of change increases along the x-axis, while the frequency of delivery increases along the y-axis. Predictive life cycle or waterfall approach is at the point of the Brew cycle, where the x-axis and the y-axis intersect. At this point, the degree of change is zero and the frequency of delivery is one, or single big bang delivery. Adaptive life cycle or agile approach is tentatively at the shaded area of the graph, where the degree of change is high and the frequency of delivery is high, or multiple small deliveries. Thanks for watching. Please drop your comments, and if you enjoyed this video, kindly subscribe and hit the bell button so that you get notified when we come up with new videos.